All right, I'm back. I was gonna go make a sandwich, but decided instead to just grab my Cheez-It Puffs. Right, that's what they are? Yeah, Cheez-It Puffs. Just because it was quicker and easier for me to do that. That way I could just immediately come back to you guys. Whoa, shit. Nope. All I want is the bounty. God, I really am overpowered at this point, aren't I?
Wisa. Wisa.
Sorry, I was testing out the avatar. For some reason, he reacted again. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, so I do know of eight. Eight bridges. I probably built number nine somewhere. See ya. Okay, so he is up there. Grab another bite. Oh. Alright, take you down. And then there's only one bounty left. I just have to go back and get it.
Ooh.
で刀流、黒くじゅう、大札。よし、行くぞ、お前ら。ギュッ。スネークマン、ゴムゴムの。
Oof-da. Oops, sorry. Dropped my phone. Alright, back to the tavern. Sorry, brain was... I disassociated for a second there. Realizing how sad it is that we haven't heard from Yasako or Johnny since Arlong Park. I mean, I get they kind of went their separate ways, but like, we've got glimpses of everyone else, you know, everyone on the Baratier, everyone back in Luffy's hometown. I'm just realizing it's kind of weird that we haven't seen them yet. Again. Alright, the final one. The true evil. Okay. Alright, let's see where we're going. Oh, right there. Okay. Such poor eyesight, honestly. Fine.
よし。
This will also give me a chance to get that chest I missed. Now this one I kind of want to know what the hell's going on.
Yeah, boy.
Huh? Ma.
Nan-na-no-yo.
Oi.
Timmy.
Oh. Interesting.
Chotto.
Yeah, yeah. Huh? Chigau na.
Fuzake yagatte. Yada.
Nan da to?
Fuzake na.
All right. I mean, that makes the most sense. Act as mediator and take in bounties yourself as part of your group.
Frankie Cannon!
New enemies?
Oh,
okay. Would have been nice if they gave us that whole bounty, though. And there we go. All bounties complete. Oh, God. Scared the... Why don't I just grab the actual phone charger, then? Out of the car. But you're here.
That's still yours. Yours?
Why is it not USB?
Okay, cool, I'll just do this one.
Nice ass.
Thanks.
Have you not eaten your sandwiches yet?
Huh?
Have you already eaten your sandwiches? I asked you earlier, and you said there's no room in the car.
Don't die!
I know you're hungry.
Yes, I did.
Okay, I figured these eat your sandwiches by now.
Okay. Nice. I need to take a pause for just a second so you can close the garage door. So I don't go around again.
No, you can go around.
Oh.
We'll see you later. She is such a butthead. All right, water 7. Water 7 chests. Yep, there we go. Then after that, we can head back to Marineford. And get the one chest that's there. Okay, seems pretty straightforward of where the chests are. Easy for me to get to, it seems. We're gonna do these two first because they're quickest. Yeah, no matter what, I was gonna have to fight anyways.
Zoro, sugi mo ore ni.
Those two. There's one in dock one, and might as well grab the mission while I'm here, and then the other two are kind of spread out a little bit in water seven. At. One thing I don't know is, I don't know where the dude is that's here. Is that, yeah, that's a white one, okay. Ah, there you are. Yay! Alright, to Frankie's hideout. We'll have to keep that in mind. His hideout, if I remember right, is in the sewers, right? There you are.
Dora!
Yoshi, tsuita zo!
Sorry, had to mute that for a second. And switch back to Alirfe.
Yoshi!
Now we have to head for his hideout. It's weird to think how long each of these worlds took us. And now we're just kind of strolling through to places that took us forever to get to initially. What old room? The only one I can think of is maybe that door. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that'll get me close to the first chest. Oh, it's raining. So satisfying. There to the apparel shop. Ta-da! Yeah, can't breathe. Okay, so now we leave here. Get the one chest that's in Marineford.
Don't tap!
Oh, I need a heck of them. Hang on. I never made a bridge down there. No bridge there. No bridges. And no bridges. Okay. Okay. I know the 9 that I did now. So I need to figure out where the 10th one is. Yep, I need the 8 chests in alabaster. 4 chests, sorry, I was looking at Wofford. Give me one sec, I'm trying to figure it out. Okay, here we go. Someone put together a compilation of all the bridges to build. I'm just watching it at like 2 times the speed, so give me one sec. Oh, that's the one I missed. Okay, it'll be an alabaster. Good to know. Good to know. Yeah, let's get the one chest that's over here. Where was it? I saw it. Up there. I love that the past, what, 3 hours now, I've just been me completing all the side shit that I can. Ow, my wrist. Okay, so now we just need Dressrosa to turn in the side mission. And then Alabasta to get the 4 chests and Frankie's last bridge. Okay, well, 2 of them. So 3 of them, I automatically know where to go, so. Oh, this will work. Yeah, 2 of them, 3 of them, I pretty much already know where they are. 1 of them, not as much. Rissa. Alright, let's run down to the dude. And then, yeah, Alabasta's the last one. And then, of course, we have red chests in Wofford that I can also go get now that I can fast travel. Unless it won't let me fast travel, in which case, I hate it. Most noise.